I got this ridiculous idea that I should start doing daily vlogs. It's 7:30 a.m. I have a job at 9 p.m. At 9 a.m. we're shooting lingerie. Hi, Jakey. My little giant. Good morning.
You, where are you going again?
Mommy's gonna go to work now. Are you gonna tell me good luck and give me a kiss?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bye.
I love you.
Have a nice day. Oh, thank you so much.
Bye.
Bye. Be a good boy today, okay?
Okay.
Okay, and take care of Benny, okay?
Okay.
Okay, we are on our way to the job. I think it's gonna take me like 40 minutes to get there. Oh my god. Yes, 40 minutes. Great.
Caution, toll booth.
I love this song!
All light shining through.
Such an immigrant, I don't know any of the lyrics.
You're barely waking. Well, entangled up in you.
Hey, I arrived to destination. Now we just only need to find where the hell am I going. Hi, it's Valeria Lipovetsky.
Hey, come on in.
Thank you. Okay. Hair and makeup time. It's an all-female crew today, which is nice. I feel like it's gonna be fun. They don't know I'm vlogging yet, so maybe I should tell them, because right now I'm just talking to myself and it looks weird. Okay, now. Getting ready.
Hello. Well, let me get the good lighting.
Good lighting.
Hi guys, I'm the makeup artist today. How's it going?
What are we doing today?
We're doing, this girl just came in, she already looks beautiful, like exactly how we need her to look, so my job is very easy today. We're doing a little highlighter.
Oh, people love that.
People love
the highlighter.
Highlight the nose, highlight the lip. Give a little glow.
So I just changed to a robe so I won't have any marks from my clothes for the lingerie. This is what my job entails. Not a bad Thursday, I'm not gonna lie.
You deal with your video? Yes, I bought it.
Okay, I love you. Looking good naturally is a lot of work. I'm sure people, like girls, see all these ads and stuff, and the girls look like they don't wear any makeup at all, and then they hate themselves because they have acne and stuff.
Oh,
and
really?
They don't know what's
process.
Going on.
She did not just wake up like this, guys. Don't be fooled.
All the shine and glow came from a box. We're shooting lingerie. Let's not get carried away with this. This is my little home for today. Ready. Time to change, my friends. Let's get back inside. Thank you. Finished lunch. And now we're gonna do touch-ups. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
And oh, the makeup looks great on film.
Oh, good.
And back to, I'm vlogging, by the way.
Oh.
I know.
It's time for touch-ups.
She looked at me. She's like, "What the hell is this?"
How are you enjoying your day for the vlog? Excuse me, don't be rude.
What?
How are you enjoying your day?
Yeah, oh, it's good.
You're having fun?
I have to look at this all the time.
It's a tough job, but someone's got to do
it's
it.
Tough. It's hard work. Yeah.
Thank you so much. If you need anything from me, message me, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Bye, thank you. Bye. Bye. Thank you.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
Bye.
Coffee. Thank God. So we are done for today. Day one is finished. It was amazing. The team is so good, which I love. Everything is so organized. I know what they want. It's great. I'm not too bad myself. I'm beyond tired because Jake refuses to sleep through the night. So I was up like 3 times last night. I don't understand what's going on with him. I think he's just trying to adjust to going back home after our vacation. I'm gonna start making my way to the daycare to pick up the boys. It's gonna take me probably an hour. And then my dear husband is complaining that I'm not spending any quality time with him. So we're gonna do a little date tonight, just me and him. Although I already started complaining that I can't be out too late because I have a job tomorrow, so gotta be professional. So that's it, man. I think women are not getting enough credit for everything that we do, because to be an ambitious person and want to do all these things and build all these things, and then also having a family and a husband and other people to take care of emotionally and physically, it's quite hard, but you gotta do what you gotta do. No one made me do this,
I love it. I love my life. Thank God for everything I have. But fuck, I'm tired. Okay, where am I going? I arrived to the kids' daycare. It's 4:40. Took me 15 minutes to get here. I usually pick them up at around 5, so they go to work just like me, 9 to 5. It took me a long time to not feel bad about it. Ugh, camera. But you know what? They love it, they enjoy it, they keep themselves busy. So I'm okay with it now. And it gives me enough time to do everything I need to do in a day. Usually when I come early, like 4:40, I'll sit a little bit in my car and just kind of soak in the last moment of silence and then go and get my little monsters. Bad mom alert. Benny! Okay. You ready, Ben? Jakey, are you ready?
Yeah.
How was your day?
Good.
It was good? That's nice.
Good.
Benny, how was your day?
Good.
Good? Молодец.
Bye.
Bye. You guys are dressed so randomly.
Bye.
Jakey, do you love BPM?
Yeah.
Hey! That's my game. Day is